Hi, this is Dr. Paul with Car Injury Care TV, and we're talking with Dr. Wallace Wade via Skype. He's in his office in Citrus Park, Florida. How are you doing today, Dr. Wade?
Great, how are you?
Good, good. Can you help us out with some whiplash injury questions and answers?
Yes, we can.
Let's see here. One question we got from our viewers is at what speed can you get a whiplash injury?
Well, research has shown on human crash studies that even at the speed of 8 miles an hour, there can be a whiplash occur.
Now, how is that? That's hard to believe.
Well, it's because the speed of impact to the head can go 2 to 4 times the speed of impact. So even at 8 miles an hour, your head is rushing anywhere from 16 to 8 miles an hour.
Okay. So let me understand this. You're saying it's almost like a slingshot effect within the with the brain. Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that makes a lot more sense. So yeah, okay. All right. Well, that's very good. I appreciate it. Again, we're talking with Dr. Wallace Wade, chiropractor at Citrus Park. Dr. Wade, how can our viewers get in touch with you?
Well, they can call the office at 813-265-4135, or they can go to the internet to citrusparkchiropractic.com.
All right, very good. I appreciate it. Thanks for your help, Dr. Wade. We'll talk to you again.
All righty.